Motivation, bloodline style.
Here come the and still Raw Tag Team Champions.
Sound cool when you say and still as a preface.
I thought it was cool. Let's go back to your makeup sessions.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, they are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Riddle and Randy Orton, RK-Bro.
Well, we will have five champions in the ring at the same time. The Raw Tag Team Champions, RK-Bro, and United States Champion Finn Balor joined forces to take on the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, The Usos, as well as Mr. McMahon's protege, Austin Theory. Austin better be ready for a rebound.
Yeah, I wonder what kind of version of Austin Theory we're going to see.
Oh, the pops are flying, the doves are soaring here on Monday Night Raw. Six-man tag next, bro.
Rival Chief will address his WWE Universe. But right now, the Raw Tag Team Champions preparing for the third member of their trio for a six-man tag team match.
I'm really excited about seeing this team and how they work out together here tonight.
And their tag team partner from Bray County, Wicklow, Ireland, he is the United States Champion, Finn Balor!
You gotta add a third man. This would be your choice.
The Prince looking to join forces with the Bros.
Finn Balor obviously realizing there's an opportunity at some semblance of vengeance when it comes to Austin Theory. But to be perfectly honest, after last night and the humiliation that Austin Theory suffered, I would not want to stand across the ring from Mr. McMahon's protege.
Well, remember, it was Finn Balor a couple weeks ago on Raw that actually earned a victory over Austin Theory. So yet another reason, another motivational reason for Theory to come out here and turn around his fortunes.
Nothing like a motivated, fired up, energized Finn Balor and a confident RK-Bro after an amazing WrestleMania title defense.
A spectacular triple threat tag team match kicked off WrestleMania Sunday. And as you can see, spoiler alert, RK-Bro, still your Raw Tag Team Champion.